Oh, hello there. It must be Friday.
Okay, guys, so this is my bookcase. Up here on the top shelf, I have a bunch of little statues and stuff. That's my horse. You probably can't tell I like horses. This little kitty looks like my cat at home. Yeah. Okay, so my second shelf has like all my horsey books and a couple dog books and a couple school books. Here's a good shelf. This is my Diana Gabaldon shelf plus a Mercedes Lackey book. That's a good book, Burning Brightly. These are my kitty tins. I got these when I worked at a candy store for a year. And a Mexican Coke bottle that uses real cane sugar. Yay! This guy's pretty cool. So he's like a toucan, but a pig at the same time. And a goat. And an elephant. And so, how cool is that? He's a little flute thing. And here's a magnet that my friend made for me once upon a time. Unfortunately, it fell down and it broke. So it's broken. Yep, so that's my Outlander. Oh, and I guess I have my James Herriot books in there too. I grew up on him. I love his books so much. Here we have my Marguerite Henry books, Walter Farley books, Sigmund Brouwer books, my two Neil Gaiman books, and then a bunch of science fiction and stuff, and more horse statues. And down here I have my little house on the prairie, Narnia. I have a very old printing of The Tree of Man by Patrick White. And The Pirate Primer. This one's a very fun book. So, yeah. That's basically how to speak pirate. I have actually used this for a short story. People thought I ripped it off from Pirates of the Caribbean, which I have never actually seen. Anyway, I just finished 13 Little Blue Envelopes not too long ago. I thoroughly enjoyed it, and I just got the last Little Blue Envelope from the library. I have yet to read it. Here's another Neil Gaiman book. Here are a couple John Green books from the library that I need to read, and I just got this one, Bonhoeffer. So if you read my tweets and I'm like talking about Bonhoeffer, it's this book. That is my bookshelf. Anyway, since we met Kate's ukulele, I thought I would introduce you to my guitar, Missy, and my plant that I am trying very oh so hard not to call Ed. Danny, I will see your bookcase tomorrow.